Welcome to Mars Alive YouTube channel. Today we will be looking at more proof of life on Mars. This is an image from Curiosity Rover, right Mastcam, Seoul, 721. NASA always adds a fake yellowish color tint on top of all their images, so that everything blends into the environment, so that nothing out of the ordinary stands out. To cover up the true colors of Mars. And really, to make the planet look as dead and dry as possible, all these cover-up tactics just to make us believe that Mars is a dead planet. By enhancing this image, we are now able to see the head of a humanoid being. This being seems to be wearing sunglasses. Here we can see his nose. And mouth. Let's get a close look. Thank you. Of course, this could all just be rocks or pareidolia. We are simply pointing out strange anomalies on Mars. You decide. The link to the original raw image is down in the description box. Download it and take a look for yourselves. Let me know what your thoughts are on this Mars anomaly in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe.